For what?
Don't say it for us.
Thank you, Pastor Bob. I guess we'll keep you.
Thank you, Pastor Bob.
What do I like about Linda Dimble? That's an easy question to answer. I like people. I like everyone here. Fantastic family. They care about one another. They're good, down-to-earth people that love each other. It's a good place to be. Well, my prayer for Lynn to come in the coming year and what it may be a year from now is a church that's got an even larger group of wonderful people than it has now. We have visitors coming all the time, people moving into the area, and I see that when someone comes, that immediately the church family reaches out, gets to know them. We have our potlucks. I look around as people are eating together, they're visiting, becoming friends, and these visitors come back. We are adding things like the bell choir. I'm hearing rumors that I hope actually take place of a men's quartet, a men's chorus. Prayer ministries are becoming stronger and more focused. And so I'm seeing nothing but God growing this church family to be even stronger than what it is today in numbers and care for one another and our community.